Hello, everybody. I'm Monsignor Thomas Berg, and the chair of the Board of Trustees of Monsignor Farrell High School. And I'm very pleased to announce that Mr. Lou Tobacco has been unanimously chosen to be our new president.
I knew Lou when he was a student here back in the 1980s, and we knew then that he is a unique person whose love of Farrell was very evident as a teenager and has only grown over the years.
Lou, I remember as a freshman, he was the president of his homeroom class. Then he evolved into president of the student council. Now, look how far he's come. If he goes at that job with the same energy that he did when he was in high school, he's going to be a terrific president.
For a lot of people, they're wondering, why a president? Why now? Why a president who's a layperson? In January, when I was moved and Cardinal Dolan said, you have to leave Farrell, and it, I tell you, broke my heart. But I understand now, being the one responsible for where do we go with our priest personnel, that we no longer have priests to be the administrators of schools.
Yeah, he was kind of a Renaissance man, if you think about it. He's not afraid of taking on challenges. He's a very personable guy, loads of energy, okay? And he's gonna need the energy, believe me, dealing with high school kids. He's the first president we've had of Monsignor Farrell High School. I'm the first lay principal. I think we're gonna make a great team.
I am so honored and excited that the Board of Trustees of Monsignor Farrell High School, with Cardinal Timothy Dolan's approval, has chosen me to be the first president and CEO of Monsignor Farrell High School. This institution is steeped in tradition and culture, based on its core values and mission, Vir Fidelis, the faithful man.
I think he epitomizes everything that Farrell stands for. He's a man of faith, a Vir Fidelis, a faithful man, a solid family man, and just the kind of person that we are interested in being the leader of Farrell.
I came to realize that education had changed a lot from when I taught here in the 80s and when I was a student here in the 70s. And now there's a lot more to running a school than the academic. Thank God we've got the best in principals right now with Mr. Lawrence Musanti. You couldn't ask for a more experienced, caring, and dedicated principal than he.
There's something special about Lou, though. I know Lou is going to dive into this job with both feet. He's really going to go at it. You see how he is. Look how he is today.
So what does a president do? A president is responsible to pull together all the various aspects of what it means to run a school. And believe me, I can say this, and I probably shouldn't, but there's no school like Farrell. It also means having to put together financially the wherewithal to make that happen and keep the best in Catholic education, a Farrell education, affordable for our families. Lou understands that. Lou knows that that's the job of the president, to be able to bring the rest of the community together to help Farrell to continue to be the unique place it is.
As an alumnus, I am so excited to be back in these hallways. I cannot wait to get started to work with our faculty and our administration. I will be standing on the shoulders of the greats that have gone before me, such as Monsignor Bergen, Monsignor Finn, Monsignor Nevin, and Monsignor Whalen. And I am so excited to be collaborating and partnering with Mr. Larry Musanti, our principal, who's dedicated over 49 years of his life to this high school.
No matter where I go, I run into Farrell men. And to a man, they're successful, not only in terms of career, but they're successful as people. Because each of them lives according to what it means to be a Vir Fidelis. And if anybody can bring that, exemplify that, and make that work, it's going to be Lou Tobacco. So I couldn't be happier to be able to share with you this tremendous news about the future of Farrell, the future, therefore, of Staten Island, the future of the church in the world, because of what happens here, and Lou's going to make it work.
In my new role as president of Monsignor Farrell High School, I will be here to augment the faculty of this school, to provide them the resources that they need for all of us working together as one team to bring this school in an exciting way to new heights.